missing right now. A 15-year-old disappears from a local bus stop, and tonight the search for her is in full swing. Her mother just desperate to bring her little girl home. Good evening, everybody. I'm Wendy Bell.
And I'm Mike Clark. Let's get straight out to Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height. Ari, you spoke to the girl's mother. Any idea what happened to this young girl?
Now, this mother has absolutely no idea what happened to her daughter. Detectives here at Pittsburgh Police Headquarters have no idea what happened to this young girl. So tonight, everybody is asking the same question. Where is 15-year-old Michiko Hamilton?
She's loving. She's happy. She's a good girl. She doesn't get in any trouble or anything like that.
She is Michiko Hamilton. She's 15 years old in ninth grade. And nobody has seen her since Friday. Her mother, Anna, is frantic. For personal reasons, Anna has asked us not to show her face or use her last name.
I don't know what happened. I have no idea.
It was around 9:40 Friday night. Michiko had been visiting friends in Penn Hills. She called her mom from this bus stop at the corner of Frankstown Avenue and Overbrook Road in the East Hills. She was on her way home. She told her mom she'd see her soon. Then she vanished. This weekend was the longest of Anna's life.
Horrible. It was horrible. No sleep, really. Just worrying about where my daughter is, what could be happening to her.
Anna has done more than just contact the police. Hundreds of flyers like this one are hanging all over the city. Michiko is 5 feet tall, weighs 135 pounds. She was last seen wearing gray sweatpants, a gray hoodie, and a white t-shirt. Her hair is different than what's in this picture. She now has a mohawk. Both sides of her head are shaved. As for Anna, she hopes somebody can help her find her daughter so she can see her again, hold her again, and know she's safe.
I love you, and please come back and or contact me some kind of way. Let me know that you're safe. Come back.
One more look tonight at Michiko Hamilton. If you have any idea where she is, please call police. Live at Pittsburgh Police Headquarters, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.